the concept for the album is much like a movie. Like a movie could be about like three guys in the band having a conversation with women about the ills of the world and the great things of the world. Technological advancements like the iPad. We also live in an era where there's technological failure, like the oil spills. Don't forget like that long war with the brothers and sisters over there dying. There's a lot going on. Let's take a break for a second and remember who we are. That's everything. But to most people, they would say that's nothing. For us, that's everything. You know, one interviewer said that this album, a socially love-oriented record. We would agree. So it's hippies, but it's not like granola bar and like Birkenstocks. It's more like flowers and Ferraris, because for us, it's room under the sun for everyone.
Okay, we wrote this for a purpose to motivate you at this time. With this hypnotizing baseline, please feel free to lose your mind. And get high, get money, get sex, get real, all in between. Oh yeah, this is stadium music, 50,000 at a time.
We're in Amsterdam, and we're delirious.
We just landed, it's about 7 in the morning. I mean, every time we come to Holland, man, it's an unforgettable experience.
Just close your eyes, let me hypnotize you. I can make your storm feel sky blue. Girl, when you're lost, you know I find.
We want to elevate as a band, and we want to bring about a new experience to people.
What you're going to witness right now is at least 20 people crowd surfing out here in the front.
How much do you think these bikes worth? 100 euros?
Yeah.
We putting all these bikes on it for real name. Nothing, you know what I'm saying? We're on the bike, you know what I'm saying?
We're in Amsterdam. Supposed to be checking out today. And I was lied to the night before. They said, you know, lobby call 7:30. You have to be on time because we have to make the flight. A crunch for time. I'm down here. And I'm the only one down here. There's no cars. It's a best put in sight. I will get the last laugh, I promise you. They will pay. It's prior big.
Yeah, the ultimate pet mobile, man. You could pick up any girl in this.
We as Americans, we don't know, man. We don't know how to downsize and live minimal, man. This is what life is all about right here. You spend $5, you fill the up, and it lasts you 2 weeks. This is living.
We enjoy doing shows here in England. The crowd is just, it's England, man. It's like, this is where some of the best punk rock has ever happened. This is where, like, some of the best rock and roll was introduced to the UK. It's like for us to come over here on your soil and just be treated like royalty, you know? It's pretty amazing.
Walk in paradise. We're pulling an all-nighter. That's what we're doing. We're on club two. It's called cloud hopping. This is what you do when you cross that lake or that ocean. When you come over to the flip side.
London's the best place to party, though. I love the women in London. Y'all always talking about independent. Hey, independent. Oh, the single lady. Yeah, bring y'all single asses to the bar. Buy us a drink. Yeah, we've been doing for ages. It's all good. It's 2010, almost 11. We ain't doing that shit. The iPad just came out, killed all that shit. We ain't doing none of that.
And there's an application on the iPad that says Dutch.
Dutch. You just put shit and then divide the bill up.
And the tip.
And the tip and everything. We good to go to studio. I think Lupe up here. Lupe, my brother. I'm not the mother. Oh, here we go.
I want it. Oh, I'm not even gonna lie.
This album is much more about the feel. The music is meant to lift you.
Yeah. Well, we're moving on.
This is mental warfare this time. I let everybody else do whatever they want to do. All the other sexual warfare that's going on out in the world and promotion, that's cool. I don't want to do any of that. Because the world is filled with that. You guys hear that all the time. I just want to sexually connect with you on an intellectual level. I want to talk to girls about, like, them being the best person they could ever be. Like, I want to redefine sexuality and human connectivity. I'm so much more into that. I want them to look and say, oh my God, I feel like a new being.
This is a photo that I planned for Pharrell, a silver skull that I'm going to put him in after, all in post production.
I don't care who gets it. I don't care what they don't see. I don't need God to remix you. It's less for them, but it's all for me. Oh, you're so perfect. Oh, don't ignore me, girl. Them other girls are service. They do men for me, girl. Oh, you're so perfect. Don't you know,
thank
girl.
You.
Ain't no need to be nervous. This will work out surely, girl.
And five, and four, and three.
I don't know, man. I don't know anymore, man. At moments, you know, it's always fun to, you know, play the part and dress the part. But I'm a simple guy. Just give me a white tee. Give me a gray tee. Just give me a tee. A pair of jeans, some sneakers. Come on, man. Look at me, man. Just look at me right now. There's something wrong with this picture, man. I mean, do you agree?
The first presentation for the Pharrell collection. We are very proud to make this collection. We are very proud to work with him. Thank you, Pharrell.
Why him?
Why? Because he's number one.
This is the craziest moment that I've ever had in my whole entire life. Like, the kids of Paris just made me feel like one of the Beatles, man. Like, not quite Michael, but they made me feel like one of the Beatles. I mean, look at all these kids, man.
When we're performing, you know, we begin to interact with the crowd more, and then once we, you know, get that energy and that response, that's when we, you know, we run with it. and take full advantage. And like, if they want energy, we give them more energy. And like, we just hit them back to back with like high intense records where it's like relentless. And by the time the show is over, they're like, what the f-? Can I curse?
Yeah, you can curse.
Okay. But we want to just remind people, while you're involved in the rat race, there is such thing as escapism, and it is just connecting with your inner self and saying, hey, this is what I really love to do. And we just want people to make time to just get back to enjoying themselves for a second. Like, stop thinking so much, because there's so much going on in the world. Your brain is overwhelmed. And what about your heart, you know? As long as you're encouraged, I've done my job. As long as you're inspired and you're ambitious, man, I can't ask for anything more than that. You love it, love it, love it. Kicking in. Let's get higher, baby.